Good afternoon, Dianetics and Scientology. May I help you?
Hello, this is Papa John's Pizza, just right down the street from you. We've had a couple of orders, and we just wanted to check if they're authentic.
A couple of orders? Okay, and who are they for?
I can't remember. It was rather unclear. I think it was asking for Lisa McPherson or something like that.
It was Lisa?
Lisa, yes. L-I-S-A. It was two large pepperonis with a side order of garlic bread and three cokes.
I don't know. Hold on a minute.
Okay, thank you.
Papa John's Pizza, and they're trying to verify a couple of orders for like a couple large pizzas. It's Lisa, L-I-S-A, and a side order of garlic bread. Would Lisa have done that? What is the delivery place?
The delivery place? Do you mean the location that we're to deliver to?
Correct.
Yeah, Church of Scientology, Philadelphia.
Okay, can you hold? Because I don't know anything about that. I'll see if I can find it. And I have another call.
No worries.
Okay?
If you just call me back, my number is... hold on a second.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my number is 773-348-7768.
Wait, 348... What's the last four?
Do you want me to repeat that for you?
773-348-7788. 7788?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, there's people talking and it's like hard to hear. Okay, I'll call you back. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm, bye.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."